do anything for him?
No. We're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark?
Forget about the Ark!
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value, you know that.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
Well, I'll be dead one day. Then what?
Well, better keep it safe until then. Don't want the WoW to take it, swallow it whole.
I'm sorry, Catherine.
It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out. I've been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There.
Should have launched. Taken the chance.
There's time. If Ashkin says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know? You got to.
Thank you. You're different. Go ahead, make yourself at home.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed at?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. Just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
I'm glad you came by. Good to get this over with. If I knew you'd come, I would clean this place up a little bit. Be my guest. I got no secrets worth keeping. Thank you. Please don't leave me like this.
You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this.
Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the Ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept the second best, you know?
None of this feels right.
Simon, I want to die.
Sarah.
Just think about it. Go ahead. Go save humanity. What's left of it. Good luck, Simon. Be careful. Don't let me down. Good luck, Simon. Would you stay with me, please? It won't be long now. Please, just stay. What a crazy thing this was. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30. Hooray! Wish I could have died at home with my friends. You ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful. Well, at least when you get out of the city. Nanoq is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way. I liked Paphos. Liked my colleagues. Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Kathy. People thought she was weird because she was quiet, but she was cool. Simon, you still there?
I'm here, Sarah.
Don't let him die, okay? Send them out there to the stars.
The black box is inactive. Probably found a way to switch it off. No way I can climb a ladder while carrying the Ark like this.
find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations. Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going, but it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
Thank you. This place.
It's nothing to worry about. Just the warden flexing his muscles.
The warden? You mean WoW?
Well, down here he has many names. Warden, the Alpha.
Like in Sight Alpha? I thought that was made up.
Made up? Then someone should really fire Johann Ross. Tell him there's no reason to walk these tunnels anymore.
This section is gonna collapse.
You should try spending some time in the abyss, sweetheart. You know when shit's for real.
Catherine, move up. Come with me.
Okay.
Hey, wait for me!
Careful with the arc.
Take it easy, it's not going to... moment I thought it was going to collapse.
Thank you.
Just tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the WoW.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the noose from which the WoW will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to an Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the WoW with them. But they didn't understand. They put it inside the cabinet. It was so infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha, the fountainhead of the misery we created. And the girl, she figured it out. She was going to take care of it, but the WoW shrieked. They all died. You took the gel from the cabinet and made yourself into a venomous snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You are the snake, Simon. Now strike at the heart.
What the hell is that?
The heart. It controls all the structure gel on Pathos 2. All you need to do is poison the imprint, and the heart will unwillingly spread it across Pathos 2, killing it. Feed it, Simon. Push your arm into the heart. Come on.
Thank you.
Fine, right? Hope the Ark made it here in one piece.